Are you ready to go through the jewelry that we got at the thrift store?
Me too.
I absolutely love going.
Okay.
I'll bring them out, and then I'm gonna try them on you, and then we'll look at them on me. Does that sound good? And then we can decide who gets them, since we pulled our money anyway. Okay, great.
Let's see.
It's more than I said, but I just wanted to clear it out. You know, I'm here. I might as well. Don't hate me for giving you a little extra TLC. They are a little bit in the way.
Okay. Got it.
Yeah, I guess it is more kind of me with the yellow, like, that's okay. Next one can be for you. Let's see. We have some pretty interesting ones. How about doesn't really match what I'm wearing. It's kind of, let's say the elephant in the room, it's a little too long because, like, you're not gonna see anything down there. This one might be for you. Yeah. Get my hair. Okay, let's try. Yeah. This is in the your pile. Your pile. Okay. Gosh, there's so many options. What should I choose next? Thank you. real estate, huh? It's store stuff, so like I feel like you deserve it.
Yeah.
Let's see. Oh yeah. Pearls are for you. You must have an astrology sign that goes well with pearls, because it just like fits your aura, yeah. Like it's like fancy, but like not too overstated. Smash my